What I especially love about the Sylvester is the light. He's captured that beautiful saffron-colored light of the golden hour, that light at the end of the day. And that light imbues the entire landscape with a sense of nostalgia, makes it almost Arcadian in nature. The entire palette is tinted by it. And this sort of tonalist approach in conjunction with this golden hour light is something he was especially well known for.